of Glory International Ministry ikudziwisa anthu ozungulira madera onse za crossover yomwe iliko pa 31 December mosokozedwa ndi Prophet Gift Brighton, neneli amene Mulungu akungwirisa ntchito mwapamwamba ndi mphamvu ya machilitso, mamasulidwe, maoneneli ndi kudzusa akufa. Crossover izachitikira pa Kababa Hall kuyambira nthawi ya 5 koloko madzulo mpaka na mbe. Anthu nonse mukupemphedwa kuzavala mayala a white kumwamba komaso osayiwala pa tsikuli, mukuzapemphedwanso kuzapeza kendulo pa khomo musanalowe mkati. Bwerani nonse kuti muzakumane ndi chosowa cha moyo wanu ndipo Mulungu azasinthe nyengo zanu. Power of Glory International Ministry with the Prophet Gift Brighton, the prophetic mafia. Koma kuti aha.
Bless you so much. Prophet Gift is my name. I just want to invite you to this wonderful and special function that we are having on this coming 31st of December 2019, as we are crossing from 2019 to 2020. 2019, I called it the year of overtaking, but 2020 is the year of Eliza and shine. On this night, there will be special musician King James Peel from Malawi. Also, Elijah Mlonga, all the way from Namibia.
All to you. I surrender all to you.
Pastor Shelly Shoes, all the way from Namibia.
In my life, I become a pastor,
yes.
Anointed woman of God.
Hallelujah.
After meeting Prophet Gift by name.
This 2019, as we're going to 2020, you don't have to cross alone. Come in Malawi, Lilongwe Capital City, and cross with me, Prophet Gift Python, Dr. Solidwa. I'll take you in that year. God show me how great shall be 2020. The year of peace, the year of breakthrough, the year of joy, the year of greatness. I want to see you there, and your life will never just remain the same. Are you passing through difficulties? Is there a Red Sea ahead of you? Are there Egyptians following you? Are there debts following you? Family problems following you? Are there challenges following you? I want to speak to you. My name is Solid Word. I serve living Jesus. Test my God, and your life will never remain the same. With Prophet Gift, I'll cross with you, and your enemies that were following you will die by fire. For Bible says, bear no witch to stay alive. Whatever witchcraft following you, I decree as a prophet, let them die by fire. It is done. See you there, 31 December, Prophet Gift. Dr. Solid One, see you there, and shalom.